G'day and welcome to episode 114 of our Let's Play FTL Faster Than Light Advanced Edition in hard mode. My name is Turt Dold. Let's get started. First things first, I am recording. On the last episode, we took our NGC build into Sector 8. Took on the constructor boss. We took a little bit of damage, but quite honestly, we were never in any real trouble. Fight took a while, but we did get it done. Rather easily, actually. What are we doing today? Well, we're slowly making our way through the C-type ships. Next one on the list is the Federation C. Federation Cruiser Type C with a flak artillery weapon and an improved clone bay. Only the most suicidal of infantry chooses to fly on this ship. Let's take a look at it. Well, we got two bar and shield. So we got a shield bubble, two bars in engines, only one in weapon. We got sensors. We got a teleporter. We got flak artillery powers a slow, high-powered flak gun that fires 7 projectiles. More power means faster cooldown. Instead of a laser, we get a flak. Takes 50 seconds. current state. And we got a clone bay. Well, we got an advanced clone bay. So we got two bars in clone bay. The thing that stands out the most is we got no weapon. We got a augmentation emergency respirators. Crew take half damage from low oxygen. We got 4 crew. One human, one mantis, and 2 zoltans. We are missing one achievement for the Federation type ship, diplomatic immunity. While using the Federation cruiser, use your crew in 4 special blue event choices by Sector 5. We've tried that many times and we never got it. The closest we got was 3. So that seems to be really luck based. I had 6 different classes of people and still didn't get it. So it's just luck based, totally luck. Well, let's start this. How do I want this set up? Who's going to be my boarders? Well, I like the mantis and the human. Make a good choice. You can make an argument for the zoltans, but they have really low health. Granted, they do damage when they blow up, but I don't think it's that much. So I'm going to put this guy in engines. And what I might do, because I want to see what I'm boarding into, so I might put this guy here and then run him back to engines. And I want my shield up. I don't necessarily need my flak up, but we'll see. I think that's how I'm going to start this. Yeah, I'll just run him back as soon as the fight starts. I want to see what we're fighting. Two mantises right away. Wow. Where do I want to fight? Move him to engines. Okay, one guy's gonna board us. I might move this guy to doors. Let this guy board us. And let's bet. prevent. That'll prevent. Excellent. Let's go take out his weapons. It's the best I could do, guys. It worked. Let's close doors. Open doors. It worked. I only took 2 damage there. Only my human got hurt, eh? Let's bring him home. Closed door. Whoopsie daisy. What the hell was that? It's open door. Hit the wrong button there, boys and girls. I meant to close doors and I hit the wrong button. Well, let's go vent this guy. Let's move our guys to their spots, I guess. This guy's gonna get vented. Where does he get vented? Here, I guess. You stay here. Vent you. Now we get to sit here because of my stupid mistake. And that. I don't think we'll be using that artillery much. But we'll see. It's not as effective as the laser, I don't think. Good for taking down shields, I guess. Making mistakes already, boys and girls. I'll keep it on for now, but I gotta keep an eye on it. Let's go. Early store is never a good sign, boys and girls. A flak gun. 3 crew members. And they're running. Okay, he's teleporting in. Okay, that's okay. Move this guy to doors. We'll teleport in to here. Take damage. Let's do the dipsy doodle. Let's go to weapons. Jeez, eh? What do you do? Like, I got no weapon. This is the best I can do. It's closed doors. Open doors. Okay. You know, like crazy weapons at the beginning. What do you do? Let's bring them home. Closed doors. We're gonna vent these guys, I guess, up here. I go to click on a door and I click on a guy every time. Crazy. Might as well go repair that. Another store. It's almost gonna make me take it too. Attack the automated ship. They can't hurt me. Oh, we could just flackening these this guy. Take our time here. We could send our guys over. What are they like for experience? Well, the one guy is almost full. Oh, we'll wait for the flak. That was it. Really? 8 scrap, boys and girls. Demand surrender. Missile launcher. Three guys. I'm gonna have to run around till I can get my secondary crew in there. We are gonna take, and they're trying to escape. Well, let's land here. Why do I got nothing in my teleporter? Secondary cruise is about ready. Okay. Secondary crew. Land there. Wow, had a fire. Wow. I gotta vent that. Paying attention. Closed doors, open doors. Best I could do there, quite honestly. Guy needs a venting. Closed doors. You get a venting. You guys go fix that. My second shield. Wait for our oxygen. I'd like to get most of these. Three crew, one rock. Another missile launcher, wow. Where am I gonna land? Well, I'll send my guy here. Thank you. Send our secondary crew in. Secondary crew, going to weapons. Shields. Nothing I can do about it. I got fires all over the place. Wow, crazy, crazy, crazy. He gave us one more missile shot, eh? Wow. Wow. And the doors. Okay. Let's bring them home. These guys, because they're going to go fix the doors, I guess. Let's close doors. I can't. Well, you go put that out. The other guys home. Had to hit doors last second, eh? Crazy fight, what else do you do? Let's close doors. Send these two in there to go fix this breach. I don't know if you can know a better way of doing this. Let me know. These guys can go get vented. They're gonna be my repair crew, I guess. Although they're gonna You know, what do you do when you got a missile launcher? It's nothing I can do. And they got three guys. There's nothing I can do. Just gotta eat the damage until I get a system hacking. Just gotta eat the damage. I got no weapon. So, saw a store, but I didn't have any cash. And shield bubble is most important, I think, early. And with three crew, I kind of got to send my secondary crew in there. Just the way it is. could not take any fights, I guess. Then you get no scrap. Wow. Okay, this isn't horrible. I can just put that guy in shields. And I've got to use my artillery. That's all there is to it. What's he got in there anyway? It's two humans. Landing engines. He can't hurt me, so. If I got my guys in shields, he can't break my shields. Okay, let's land in engines. Let's do a dipsy doodle. Okay. Let's do the dipsy doodle. Do the dipsy doodle. I wish I knew how this worked. How come that didn't work? Dipsy doodle. You over there. Okay, let's try this again. Dipsy doodle. You over there. You over there. You over there. You over there. How come that's not working? Okay, I guess we're not doing the dipsy doodle. It's not working for me today. Okay, let's bring him back. Finally an easy fight. They're charging. What level is this? I just gotta let him do his thing. I can go here. Let's go destroy that. Let's put one into our black. Wow, there's nothing I can do about that. Not unless I want to destroy my guys. I guess I could. Thank you. kind of crappy that I lose a point over something stupid like that, mind control. I can never take down that shield. Black's about ready to go. I'll let these guys fight it out. Let's see what the black does here. Did nothing. Okay, let's land these guys in mind control. There. Kind of a weird one, eh? Boy, he's repairing awfully fast. Oh, wow, really? 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 Wow, that was close, boys and girls. That's because I didn't have my second shield up. My mistake. Oh, they're giving me some weird ones, guys. I don't know what to tell you. I wonder. Wonder if I'll be diving. That's one. Oh, let's go here. Then here, I guess. Let's try it. Low power. Wow. Well, I gotta do this, because he's gonna shoot. I can put my Zoltans here to have the shield. Up one shield bubble. Then I can do this. I don't need a shield right now. Bombe. everybody to their spots. I haven't got another guy here. Onto their life signs, and we get a ruck. Beauty. Okay. Human can go into there. He can go into there. Or a human can go into here. Rock is going to be my next border. So I got to move him out before I can do anything. He can go into there. And he'll be shields or whatever I need him for, but I need a guy in there. Hey, okay. Well, we got a boarding crew, sort of. Better boarding crew. I'm saving money for trying to get a weapon of some sort. Move my Zoltans here. Sort of training here. I don't know where the fire is. Send these guys to fix that, see if we can see where the fire is. There it is. I can vent that. Yeah, and of course it's gonna take it out. Because why wouldn't it? Spots. Let's go. Exit. else does he have? Nothing? Well, I can train here. Who do I want to be the pilot? This guy. Okay, he's the pilot. Who do I have on engines? He'll be my engine guy. He can be shields, I guess. I can't train weapons, unfortunately. Okay. Break out some cheese. Break out your crackers. We're about to have some cheese. Time for some cheese. Should turn this off for now. Where am I gonna land? He's got a repair bot. Land in engines, run around till our secondary crew can come online. And they can land in weapons, I guess. Oh, we'll be here a bit, boys and girls. I don't want to flak them just in case they're running. So I want to draw everybody out, right? I don't want to do too much damage to their systems in case they decide to run, so. Gonna land in engines, run back and forth, try to get them alone so we do more damage. Get our secondary crew in to draw out the third guy. And then attack them all in probably where the drones is, because that's the only four slot area. And then kill them. I could even just land there, I guess. Draw everybody in there. I don't know any other way of doing it. These two guys could probably take on three guys, but minimize damage. We'll see. See how it goes. Hopefully get a store as soon as we get to the next sector. Good sector, other than we didn't get any drops. Well, we got one drop, a drone, a boarding drone or something. But a weapon would have been nice. It's crucial we get something. Small bomb would be nice. burst laser too. Almost anything that can get through one shield early. Flak would be almost ideal, but can't have everything. Anything that can help mitigate missile damage, because you see what happens. Yeah, there's nothing I can do about it. If they roll all missiles, there's nothing you can do about it. You just gotta eat the damage. Watching paint dry, boys and girls. This build, holy cow. Got the store way too early. And I can't really get rid of that respirators yet. Till I get something that can take out those ships. You need it for these guys to board on there to take down weapons. Those automated ships. Thank you. Well, first level of shield is done. Inching closer. Hey, first level's done. Only 15 torturous more to go. Extra, extra. Read all about it. Shields is done already. Holy cow. Thank you. It's a lot of hits for shields to be done already, and this isn't even halfway. Wow. It's a lot of hits. I can't train weapons. Unfortunately, I don't have anybody to train on weapons anyway. And more. Countdown is on. Thank you. 6. Piloting is done. Let's do this. send our secondary crew get ready. I don't think we need our secondary crew. Wasn't sure. Okay, I didn't save my spots here. Okay. I didn't save my spots. Excellent. Okay, so they can take on three humans. Probably four if I jiggled it around. I didn't save my spots. You're in shields. You can start there. But I want you in shields. You're in there. Let's bring our boys home. They're gonna go get vented. Takes a long time to get vented, eh? Let's save this. I'm gonna start you here. Well, I am going to call that an episode. Not a bad first sector, other than we took a pile of damage, but that can't be helped. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, have a good one. Turt. Dold. Out.